Shelly, why don't you stay with us, huh?
I'm a little worried, John, about you.
The heart's good. The good news is I'm going to continue to maintain my health insurance for my family, for my retired father, for your husband, for you, and we're going to keep it going forward.
I have told him no more
questions.
I've
only even had a sip.
Billy, you're looking red.
Here's the problem. By the way,
I'm gonna go.